The radius of an air bubble is increasing at the rate of 1 by 2 centimeter per second, half centimeter per second. At what rate is the volume of the bubble increasing when the radius is 1 centimeter? So it's given air bubble. So air bubble is in the shape of a sphere. You can say an air bubble is in the shape of sphere. So we can just consider the sphere. Let R be the radius of sphere. R radius of air bubble, we can say. And V be its volume. So then we have V is equal to volume of sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube. And at what rate is the volume of the bubble increasing when the radius is 1 centimeter? And it's given to us. So given that the radius is increasing, that's a dr by dt is equal to 1 by 2 centimeter per second. And we have to find that, to find dv by dt at r is equal to 1 centimeter. So this is what we need to find. So let's differentiate our volume with respect to t. So differentiate with respect to t. So we have dv by dt is equal to 4 by 3 is constant, and differentiation of r power 3 we can write 3r square into dr by dt by chain rule, and hence we can write dv by dt is equal to 4 upon 3, and 3 get cancelled, so 4 pi r square dr by dt is given 1 by 2. So we can write this is 2 pi r square. So dv by dt is equal to 2 pi r square, and hence, and at r is equal to 1, let's find. So let's find dv by dt at r is equal to 1, which is equal to 2 pi into 1 square, that is 2 pi centimeter cube per second. So we can give the answer, the rate of change, at rate of change of volume increasing, it's increasing and at the rate of 2 pi centimeter cube per second. Okay.